Yes, it's a frame perfect sequence of inputs. You need to press left one frame after right. Same frame probably works as well. But it works on the frame after as well. Oh, jumping up. Oh yeah, you need to, yeah, you face the wall coin there, because there is no wall on the... Yeah, the input for the wall climb though is just to turn around and jump on the same thing. Didn't hold jump. Necromancia. Yeah, I'm getting NES. I'm going to start using NES controllers soon. Well, eventually at least. That was really good. Well, not really good, but that was as good as I could hope for in a run, really. Can't get much quicker. Well, it can, but that was good. Shit luck on that guy, though. think this is a good, that was a good stage. Time still. Sucks that I messed up the rap though. Also lost at least 5 seconds in the stage compared to a good run for it. Make that mag beam so short, that was so dumb of me. Jeez. Unbelievable. Okay. course. I hate the hard stuff. Because that's easy. That's a thing. That's a part of the game that I actually do a lot of practice on. The easy, basic movements. I don't practice that at all. So that's why I mess it up. God, I fell off the manga. Why does that happen? I don't get why that happened. I run in the manga beam, but then I just fall off it. Oh my god. I got hit, so I'm going to the river. Oh, I'm dead, dude. Oh, okay, I didn't die. That was lucky. But I was gonna land on the spikes. Damn it. Oh, nice one. So, it's 1 second ahead of my record right now. But that was... And that was the first two stages were good. I mean, my Elecman stage was really good with the skip, but other than that, the room was not good at all. Dude, checkers. I had a 12:42 earlier today with an 18 second death in Gutsman, so I can be like 20 seconds ahead. After Robo Master stages, if I have a good run going, just it's terrible. So a good stage. Definitely saving time on my run stage. Damn, we missed the practice. Is he using like my strategies now for like Iceman? Like the rap on the first screen and such. I'll grab that, thank you very much. that big drop was, you know, lucky as shit. That's gonna make this run much easier to finish. Like, getting that big drop is, yeah, that big combo. Focus on my 1-3 boss fight. That's the, like, the only part of the run, Wily 2, the beginning of Wily 2, where I have a chance of getting like a beneficial drop where I could actually, like, yeah, approach all the place. So that was really lucky. He was right in my path as well, you know. Perfect. Yep. Thank you.